needed to flee my country, basically I would take my family. That's the most important thing for me, because possession can always be found, but family and never can be replaced. I liked it very much. Made me aware of the poverty around the world and the refugee camps, and it actually made me want to help in the future. So whatever profession I have, because I do want to work in the medical field, so I would like to help a lot.
Okay, thank you very much.